Anyways, what's everybody's thoughts on like GTA being delayed? I find it really weird, to be honest. I think it's a good thing in the long run, because like if you look at something like Cyberpunk, where they rushed it out, you know, it didn't go very well. So I think it's a good thing that Rockstar's not rushing it out. Otherwise, we may have like, you know, a whole Cyberpunk situation going on where the game comes out and people complain and all that sort of stuff.